Hello, hello. It's time to do Coulrophobia. This is another one of the achievements that I did in the previous set of videos that I got rid of. But here I am to do it again. I think probably the best way to do this is with a Survival of the Fittest Druid. So let's take a look. So there really is only one 10 cost card that I wanted to put in the deck, and that's Survival of the Fittest, so I need to get that, and I needed to get a clown, and I need to survive to 10 mana. I've got ramp in here, I've got some draw in here, but also I put Lorekeeper Polecelt in here so that if I hit turn 9, or if I hit 9 mana, and I still haven't drawn these two cards, I can drop this guy, and then I will draw them in the next 2 or 3 cards. The only other 9 drop I have is Isera Unleashed, and that's just a really good card. So it's in there. So anyway, let's get to it.
Malfurion versus Taranda.
My dear Malfurion.
My beloved Taranda.
Well, there's a clown, but it's too early for him. Especially since I have this, I can get back to it sooner. I like seeing that.
My greetings.
Blessings to you.
More like a wish than a warden.
Happy to play that on turn 3. Then that'll be on turn 4.
You don't pick the wands, eh?
I think that's enough ramp, actually. Okay, I said that on turn 4, but I mean, come on.
My dream is your nightmare.
Sleep now! We will feed on this world!
Sleep now.
More like a wisp than a warden.
We will feed on this world.
Stop it!
Magic is not a toy.
Job's done. Job's done.
On wings of destruction, they come. Simple step.
Lose this.
Yeah.
I do love a good study session.
For the wild. For no one.
Get a spell.
Don't think I'm gonna die. Hopefully those things will both or get taken away somehow.
Do not lose me.
Excellent. And here it goes.
For our next act, world domination!
For the wilds!
Whoops, I didn't intend that. Looks like I'm burning a card.
Is too full.
Not that it even matters.
Swarm them! Swarm them! Swarm them!
There you go, Coulrophobia. Control a board full of carnival clowns.